how y'all doing? I love music. It's something that, OJ's, Barry White, Blue Magic, Frank Abel. And most people don't really understand how much I love Roosevelt. And when I tell strangers, forget about those who live here and who cause obstruction and confusion, this shows you and me and the Holy Spirit how much I love Roosevelt. This room is a blessing. And it's ours. It ain't in Westbury. And I'm not against Westbury. It ain't in Freeport. It's in Roosevelt. Just a little story. We're gonna play. I got an outstanding cast of musicians and fabulous dancer. She's choreographing some Bollywood movies and things. But just love. I want you to have a good time. Don't glue yourself to the seat. This is my seat. I got to go to there. Let's have a good time. There's a space over there. You want to boogie. I just want you to know that this concert is dedicated to loving Roosevelt.
got love on my mind. Mm-hmm. I got love on my mind. I got love on my mind. Know what? And there's nothing but tenderness wrong. It's a feeling I feel inside. When I woke up early this morning, it was staring me straight in the eyes.
I'm gonna love you right every time. can't take that boy anywhere. The next young lady in here, that's a round of applause for the band, please. We're gonna do the song we used to do. You guys can chill out for one, two. Don't go too far. Come on, Cherise, let's do this song. We haven't done this in a couple of years. There's a stool, right? You take the red one, come on over here, and you'll find yourself one over here. Mm-hmm. Oh, Cerise and I and Greg and Granny and Vonnie, and I yelled at Vonnie earlier, and I want anybody who thought I was being rude and ill-mannered, I apologize to Mr. Vonnie Hudson.
Thank you.
Folks know I get upset and excited.
Oh, not you.
Not me, no. I'm pretty calm most time. We haven't done this together in like 4 years. 4 years, maybe 5 years.
Longer.
Longer, a little longer.
Longer.
The blessing things about music, and that's why it's such a powerful component of church. Because before there were churches, the Spirit had to travel somewhere, somehow. Before cell phones and Bibles and Korans and all of those things, the Spirit had to travel between man and woman in some kind of way. We believe is the Spirit. Now, what you're experiencing and that new thing, we've been doing this every day for the last month together. Four people on here, I haven't seen it in 3-4 years. But the Spirit that connected us then is still here. That's why, I'm not preaching, I gotta get this love out of me. I gotta get it out of me. Like Bobby Boy, Jerry Davey. We lived in Europe. No, stop now. We lived in Europe together for 9-10 years.
You know?
And you can't do that with a computer and a cell phone. Uh-huh. And music and okay, I'll talk to you. This song is for Roosevelt. Even when I was overseas, I tried not to come back. I ain't gonna lie. I tried to be, right, Bobby? We tried to be expatriates. We tried. We said, what? Come back to Florida for what? And now I turn on the TV and I see Trump. I know I made a mistake.
Unforgettable.
I'm just worn out.
Andrew Miller on the guitar, y'all. I love music. We might not understand the words, but we feel the rhythms. We might not understand some of the instrumentation, but the words all say, I love you. Big round of applause for this.
Thank you. applause for Rich.
Opportunity to do this kind of event with this amount of folks and with the system. We're working on crew and things, so just bear with us. And the next guest artist is world famous. I've been around the world twice. He's a lead singer with the New Magic.
That's what he said. That they're working on the system.
We're working on this. A work in progress. You having fun, guys?
Yeah.
I remember not too long ago the newspaper article said, but why did they have a piano at the Culture Center in Roosevelt? I couldn't believe that article. Did you read that article a couple of while back?
Is that right?
It's like every culture in the world has a piano. Why would you write something like that? And I guarantee you that person is not here. Anyway.
Right.
Don't mind me.
Yeah, no doubt.
Mr. Ivory Bell is one of the voices of that will go down in R&B history, and we have him here tonight. So he'd like you to start the CD, and he's gonna come out and give you a love, I love music, and show your love, and show your Roosevelt love too, Mr. Ivory Bell.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for star time? Are you ready for the man with the golden voice? Let's bring him to the stage. He started his career on Sal Soul Records as the first tenor lead for the group Moment of Truth, giving you hits like Helplessly, So Much for Love, and You're All I Want You to Be. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, he is the current lead singer for the legendary R&B classic soul group Blue Magic. Renowned as having one of the freshest and sweetest tenor voices in classic R&B music today, put your hands together for Mr. Ivory Bell!
Turn me up. How y'all feeling? Oh,
Anybody know this song?
Yeah.
Well, if you know it, sing along. Come on, say, pass them by. Come on. In your mind, why don't you let? That's right, sing it, y'all. Come on. Sing it. For me, come on. And their lives don't mean a thing. Why don't you let me try? Now I'm wearing a diamond ring, and I even got a song to sing. Sing it with me, come on.
La 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 la.
What it means?
I love you.
If I ever saw a girl that I needed in this world, you are the one for me. Ooh, let me hold you in my arms and thrill you with my charm. I'm sure you will see. Now the things I am saying are say welcome to Roosevelt. Hey, this is a very nice place in Roosevelt here, is it not? Very, very nice. Kudos to Mr. Frank Abel for putting this together.
And I sincerely want to say thank you for coming out, because you could have been anywhere tonight, but you decided to come and spend this evening with us. So we thank you for coming out and spending this time as we celebrate the wonderful gift of music. Now, there's a birthday. Let me see. Terry. Terry Garrison, are you here? Listen. Let's recognize Terry Garrison. Happy birthday. Go, Terry. It's your birthday. Go, Terry. El Dorado McClair. My friend. Hey, listen, how many know there's nothing like a beautiful love song? Somebody said sideshow. Where are my Blue Magic fans? Even more important, where are my Ivory Bell fans? Okay. All y'all got my new CD? Well, they're outside. So all my Ivory Bell fans that don't have the latest Ivory Bell CD, make sure you stop out there and get one. It's got all the hits on it. Songs like, I'll erase away your pain.
You remember that?
You remember? Look at me, I'm in love.
Yeah.
That's out there. Let me see. Try me, and I'll show you how it really feels when someone really, really, really loves you. Remember that?
That's out there. Side show out there.
Anybody praising God?
Yeah.
My gospel CD is out there. So listen, Blue Magic is my group, and later on we're going to do some Blue Magic stuff, so yeah, we got Sideshow for you, we got all that good stuff coming. But there's another group out of Philadelphia that I would like to pay homage to right now. And I'm not even going to tell you who they are, I'm just going to surprise you, but they made a lot of really nice records, beautiful love songs, because a beautiful love song will never die. Beautiful love songs will live forever, like the wonderful song they were just doing, Unforgettable, by the incredible Nat King Cole. Forget it, it'll never go away. So I'm going to sing a little medley of songs, and I hope you'll enjoy them. You have my permission, if I should happen to sing one of your favorites, to go right on and scream like hell. If you... And if it's any of these songs that you don't know, you're just too darn young. Play the track.
And never
somebody who looked just like you.
I hear y'all singing.
She walked like you do. I thought it was you. As she turned the corner, I called out your name. And I felt so ashamed, 'cause it wasn't you. Was it you? Oh, you are everything, and everything is you. Oh, you are everything, and everything is you. Girl, you are everything, and everything is you.
One of my favorites say, light in the basement part. Y'all remember the blue light? Yeah. Red light in the basement. Black lights in the basement. All the lint show up on your clothes. My part, my basement, no lights at all. Y'all remember the slow grind? Oh, Lord have mercy. They don't do it like we did. They don't know no better. They don't even play slow records no more. They just shh, shh, all night long, whining and stuff. They don't know how we used to do. But we're gonna take a trip back. Where's my water? I need a drink. H2O. It's actually vodka. What you She said, "That's all right. You're all right." I hope this is somebody's favorite song. All right, play it. Thank you. Why'd you stop the track?
It was a sideshow.
It was a sideshow. That's the next set, my brother. No. Okay. So thank you. Thank you for that first set. Give yourselves a huge round of applause. Be back shortly for round two. We got a little bit more for you. You having a good time? Say yes! Say yes! Say yes! Classic R&B, baby, lives forever.
Sounds better than mine, huh? That boy can sing. Another round of applause. And if you haven't had a chance to go by the African American Museum in Hempstead, that's how Mr. Bell and I met. We were part of a group of men that were invited to be photographed by very famous photographer, and the exhibition is called Sons. And there's about 30 men across Long Island, Queens. And Mr. Bell and I struck up a conversation, and just by conversation, I didn't know, I heard of him, but I didn't know that was the same Bell, Blue Magic Bell. And just by his conversation, I said, man, brother's sing. And we struck up friends, and we're here tonight. Of green, red rose too. I see them blue. One more time. I see cloud, blue white. Dude, I've got the words, man. You messing me up with the sound today. Thank you.
It's also on the faces of the people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, say, how do you do?
Did we fix his mic yet?
Another round of applause for Nigel.
Thank you.
got information from a friend of mine who, Bobby Boyd, he's having some health issues. And he called and said, "Frank, I'm coming, but I can't play. Got some hearing issues and bang." And I called. Dr. Shaw, we're gonna get this PA system together one of these days. You know? We're gonna fix it. It's not the guys, it's the way the room is placed. And I called Saxon, what, 5:30 this morning? And he said, "Who's this?" He said, "Who's this? Have you lost your ever loving mind?" It was 5:30 in the morning. I said, "It's Frank Abel and I need you." He said, "I'll be there." Nice applause for Sassy Red.
Thank you.
do something after Ivory smoked up this day. Lord, that bug is sick. We're just gonna do a little change in the script. And my wife woke up this morning and she got up and went into the kitchen and started cooking. And my friend said, "What is that smelling like? That yum yum. Oh, that smells like more." And I said, "I got, make sure I got the right key. I got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside." Why is it hum when I sing? I got the month of May. Big mouth, right? Come on, baby. They didn't know I was gonna do this. I just, Marie was cooking up that food. That potato salad was barking at us, right, Charles? I got sunshine on a cloudy day. Baby, it's cold outside. I got a month of me. The bees in the bee. I've got a steel song. Other than the birds in the tree. Come on, Bobby. 8 years old. I was beat up. I beat up a child, I beat up a kid in my class who was my size. He went home and got his big sister who was 3 times my size. And they stomped me. And I lost sight in one eye. And so I wanted to be a doctor, but they said you can't be a doctor because you're going to be blind by the time you're 20. And my godmother, who was friends with UB Blake, said, give the boy the piano, he'll be all right. True story. Oh, the Hammond organ, that's a whole other story right there. I'd like to do a tune now, so we're just changing the script up a little bit. This feels so good. Y'all all right? You having a good time?
Yeah. It's your thing.
My hands hurt. I'll tell you, child, it hurts. Ladies, you can take a little break and you can come back to the inseparable for me. Sweet music, mellow, soothing, slow. Strings of a mellow cello, when the lights are low. Dear, you were so close together. Come on now, Johnny. I love you so. Why thank God the world? Anybody on sax, I just like tenor on this.
Why is life so low? Two hearts revealing. Music and charm. Life's so appealing. With inspiration in your arms. Oh, our lips meet softly. Love, all of the globe. Why shouldn't we surrender when the lights are low? Thank you.
Hamilton on the bass.
But all my heart is yours, melody.
London, Great Barrier, all the country. Hamilton.
Did y'all miss me?
Yeah, we missed you. Heck yeah.
Fire and ice.
It's good to be back. Hey, listen, can I tell y'all something? Y'all some bad ones. Y'all get up a big, great big round of applause. My only regret is that I didn't really have enough time to let them learn my set, because I would have preferred to do the whole entire set with them. Because these boys something else.
Yes, they are.
Right, come on back tomorrow.
Two of them, my brother. So Mel Miller, this is Mel Miller over here. Extraordinary lead guitar player. Play that pretty melody for me, Mel, would you please? Anybody recognize that? I'll give you another clue. Play one more time. Turn this up a little bit. Anybody got it?
And
you're gonna love me. You're gonna love. You're gonna need me. Gonna love honey.
Oh, yeah.
I'm singing that here.
Yes, you are.
Put it on him.
Dedicated to all the lovely ladies in the house.
Yeah.
And it's a lot of y'all too. Y'all looking fine.
Yeah.
Brothers, we blessed.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay, so now watch this. I'm going to take a moment and pay tribute right now to one of the most important musical entities in classic R&B music of all time.
Teddy?
Anybody take a guess?
Teddy P.
What that might be?
Jane.
Who? That's a group, a band.
Teddy!
I said entities.
Teddy P.
Okay, I'll give you a hint. They ruled the 60s.
Cool in the game.
Motown.
They didn't say
Motown. James was a bad boy, though. I grew up with James Brown and Jackie Wilson and Sam Cooke and all those people. But Motown ruled the 60s. And speaking of Motown, I want to just recognize a friend of mine that's in the audience tonight. His name is Paul Corman. And he is the leader of Dr. K's Motown Review. He's got a wonderful Motown show that I also perform with. Who's seen my Motown show with? Is it off the chain or what? Ooh. Let me tell you, ain't no party like a Motown party, because a Motown, it just don't stop. We cut up, we have a good time. Go to the website, Paul, let people see you. So put your hand
up. I am standing up.
The cute bald head guy back there. He's trying to be low key. But we have a slim band. And go to the website, see where Dr. K's Motown Review. So we're doing a lot of stuff for Parks Department and stuff during the summertime. So I'm giving you a lot of stuff to come. You can come see Blue Magic. And you come see Dr. K's Motown Review and you'll have a really good time. But we're going to pay tribute to the tantalizing, toe-tapping, totally terrific Temptations.
Right.
But now watch this. I'm going to be, the problem is there's five of them. There's only one of me. So how am I going to do that?
You can do it. You the man.
Yeah. I'm going to tell you though, but watch this. I get by with a little help from my friends. So I'm going to be David and Eddie, and y'all going to be Otis, Melvin, and Paul. Y'all ready?
Ready!
Y'all know how to do the Temptation Walk?
Yeah.
Y'all know how to do this, right? All right, anybody mess up, rehearsal is Tuesday night. Hey, wait a minute, I gotta put the mic on the stand. All right, let's go to Detroit, Michigan. Sorry, go back to the beginning of the track. First song.
What's the old track?
Hey!
Yeah.
Baby, baby, baby.
Focus, come on. On a cloudy day. Come on, y'all can do this.
When it falls outside.
Come on.
I got to look for me.
You want to do it? Come on, Jeff.
Sing the part. The words are, I guess you say, what can make me feel this way? Sing along, sing along. Come on, say it.
Y'all walking real nice over there. Look at this brother. Get that tip in. Come on.
I guess you say. Sing it.
One thing before I get out of here.
No, you ain't the side show.
Exactly. I didn't forget you, brother. So wait a minute. Where's Tasha Renee? Tasha Renee, where are you? She's gonna help me with this. Tasha Renee. Okay, she didn't leave the building. Tasha. Hey, T. TT. Okay. I don't know where she went. I'm gonna have a drink. If she doesn't show up, we'll do it without.
No, that's right.
Okay. It's blue magic time. So blue lights.
Tasha!
When you went to the bathroom or something? Next time, say something before you go to the bathroom. I ain't gonna need you for it, but just have a seat. Yeah. Give up, Ron. Isn't she beautiful? And watch this. Now, she also performs with me in the Motown show. That Motown show is crazy, yo. So, I asked her to come out and sing this little Blue Magic thing. Since it's Blue Magic time, why don't we make the place blue? Mr. Lightman? How you like me now? Okay, play the track. All my Blue Magic fans, I hope this is one of your favorites.
Yeah.
broken heart, you see that he is there. You
you know what? He hurt so bad. Say,
so bad, so bad.
See the girl who has lost the only love he's ever had. There's got to be no sadder show to see. No doubt about it, satisfaction guaranteed.
Everybody sing, come on.
So let the sideshow begin. Hurry, hurry, step right on in.
Come on, we're gonna do one more last second of this. One last second. Come on, man, play it. That's how I feel every time I sing.
Yeah. Come on, play something here.
Yeah. give it up for Zach Dick. Come on, Nigel, this is where I asked him. Come on, Nigel, you're going to get that to it.
Gentlemen on the stage, I've known for a very long time. In fact, I've known Greg for over 29 years. I've known Frank for over 28 years. You know, it's one thing to have a voice. It's another to find your voice. and I have to say it is for the most part because of these two gentlemen here that I found my voice. Especially the doctor. Yeah.
We love you.
Let's see that.
All right, one picture before we go.